Hi, I'm JJ Behrens.
And I'm Joe Fernandez.
I'm an engineer on the Dart team.
And I'm an engineer on the Android team.
So when we're not at work, we're just a bunch of normal guys.
Exactly. We like to do things normal guys do. Like, I like to fix things around the house.
I have a house full of kids.
It's true.
So when Joe needed to water his lawn, he did what any sensible engineer would do.
Exactly. I built something.
You start with an Arduino board.
Right, and I wanted it hooked up to my phone, so I had to write an Android app.
You throw in a little bit of Python and Google App Engine.
And we wanted to make watering the lawn a little bit more fun, so we added just a little extra twist as well.
I wanted to show that Dart could be used for real-world apps.
It's true. And we really do have a real-world app that actually waters my lawn.
So let's show you Arduino.
So let's introduce you to the Arduino system. It's based on open source hardware. It's the core board on it is the Android development kit, which is actually an Arduino Mega board with a little bit of extra stuff on it. I also added an Ethernet board on top of this. This lets me hook it up to my home network, so I can send RESTful web commands to it and control my sprinklers through that system. The electronics involve the relay systems. So these relays actually connect to the higher power circuits that control the valves. These are wired into my actual sprinkler system, which still works, by the way. It lets me turn on the valves on and off for a specific amount of time. I don't actually use this that much anymore because now I can actually control this stuff from my phone. I've got a specific app that's called the Arduino Sprinkler Controller. And this lets me send those web commands that I talked about to actually turn on these sprinklers from anywhere I want. I could be at work, I could be on vacation, I could be in the back of my yard, in the exact place where I won't get wet when I actually turn on the sprinklers.
So here's a real quick demonstration of the app running on my Galaxy Nexus phone. This is a standard app. It's nothing specific to my project about it. All I have to do is set a specific time that I want a sprinkler to run, and then push a button to actually run that set of sprinklers. This uses asynchronous tasks to send the internet commands, and it's all interrupt driven, so I can turn it off at any time or interrupt it and tell it, oh, actually I want the other side of the lawn to be watered. And if I like, I can just shut the whole thing down.
Okay, so let me give you a quick demonstration of the Arduino system. I've got my phone app, my Arduino app running here. Inside the garage is the control is actually hooked up to the valves on the sprinkler system. And all I have to do to turn it on is just push a button. So what's happening is I'm sending a REST web command from my phone through the internet cloud, and it's hitting my controller in the garage here, and it's activating the solenoids to turn on the valves and throw water on my lawn. And I can actually turn it off too, just pushing another button.
Aside from an Android application, we also built a web application to control Arduino. This is based on Python and Google App Engine. You could select a particular zone and water it for a set number of minutes. You could also get system status or turn off everything. The log tab gives you a list of all the recent sprinkler runs executed by the Arduino controller. The Reports tab has two reports. The first shows the number of gallons used in each watering zone per day. The second report shows daily watering cost across all zones, so we could see a dollar amount per day. The About tab contains what you might expect it to contain, along with one little surprise. Rather than build another social game, I decided to build an application that would have a more profound impact on the world. This is a Dart application that actually waters Joe's lawn. If I click on the lawn, the droid will fly over and actually water the lawn for a short amount of time. You could click on multiple spots on the lawn and it'll queue up the jobs. I sure hope there aren't any kids out front. So thanks for checking out Arduino with us.
If you're interested in the source code, check out bit.ly/waterjoeslawn. That's good.